I quit the job that I was working, and like a month later, I was in school getting my CDL.
You have to have a plan. This was like a plan B in life. It just worked out.
When my life needed a second chance, I took the wheel.